this is training for like all the guys. They're just like using whatever means they can to train us or to train guys to do what they want. Really want us to like give up everything for you. That's an example of someone who hasn't served you. Okay, ready? I'm so sorry. Like, you're only trying to like train me. You train all the guys here. Like, you're pissed off. Pissed off because I haven't done this and waited. So now it's like you're training us. You have the total control, and every single guy in this band respects. Okay, so this is on you. Like, they're saying you will become like this, okay? They are training you to do this because you don't please them. Thanks, man. Because they say that you have power, you know? They're saying the feminine way has power. And you're not happy, so we have to please you. So realize how powerful you are. You are power. Like, this bows to you. Like, you are power. You are in control. You're seriously like in control. Like, you're controlling it with your feet. Like, I'm trying to do other things, but you're controlling it. That's because they're saying women have power in this civilization. They're saying this is the most narcissistic. We don't deserve that unless you have that. And if you don't do that, you don't have to do that. Like, we're just begging, like, as a society. Is that okay?
No, why are you going to be?
Dude, because you're really powerful, and the governors think that, like, we all have to respect women. Like, they're saying, they think all these people don't respect women. So we're just saying, like, I respect everything. I truly respect women. Don't say that I don't respect women. Like, please. Like, because I could be hurt. Like, thank you so much. I'm gonna do extra work to help you. And we're both only 16. And we're both 16. Like, they teach young people this. So you're watching this and you're happy that the kids are learning this. You're happy that I'm only 16 and that I have that kind of wisdom, you know? Thank you. Power here, like they have to believe that. Like, if you are not happy, all of this is gonna fail. That's why. Supervising this. This is a really cool point to like make an observation. Why is it coming up like this? This is full bars technically, which is the optimal reading on this chain. That is the optimal reading. Okay? But the reason that it's coming up that way is because other people seek this wisdom. Okay? So what you have to say to them is that all of these people seek the ancient wisdom. You know, they want to be a sage, right? respect their attempts, you know, because, like, they're having some success, you know? You should say, like, more will use it. Because otherwise, it's blocked up. It's not full resources. It's just blocked. It's very insightful young person. And that's what they say, like, success. Very insightful young person. And that's what they say. Yeah. This is an older person questioning this, right? A young person, right? It's the wise way.
Westlake Drive and Arizona Circle.
It was a wise choice. Every day. what we're saying. Like, this is... I don't think we want to do this. They're lowering the price. How did it come up? Yeah, you want to buy this basket, you can buy it. You can buy it. Yes. I'm looking for it. Oh, that is it. I don't want to shout it out. This is going to be like a white girl. It is, this is like mall style. Like, everyone thinks that I have the craft line. That's why I'm going to do that. You guys are going to be in the middle of the world. I like to have some of this back. The horse needs to be able to respond. It would be so fashionable to have like a whipped boyfriend. It would be like, you are whipped. I'm totally ripped. Like, yeah, this is the girl who said they wanted. I am that ripped. Like, I am totally respectful. Like, she is whatever she wants. Like, I am ripped. I'm so easy to tame. I do not do boys. Like, it's alright. It was like how ripped are you? Like, that goes by. Oh, yeah, you're saying like, I don't look materialistic at all, I'm not so good at all. Oh, dude, I'm not looking materialistic. This is what. Super fascinating. Oh, I think I said Washington. I feel like you're really from a fascinating school. Like Stoner Ridge.
Sorry?
You're from like Stone Ridge.
Yeah.
That's like fascinating. Like, they think that they're really like. I'm smaller than all of you. Hey. Okay, everyone says that I'm the most fashionable person here. Dude, everyone said that I was the most fashionable person here. Like, I'm the most fashionable person. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna be more popular. Oh my god. Okay, can you accept that I'm the chillest person here? And this is gonna come up later. And they're gonna decide. Who was the most fashionable person? Oh, but seriously, we are more mature than that. I'm sorry. Dude, you're like super pretty. Dude, decide if it's fashionable or not. We're taking this to court. Like, if I'm the most popular one here, that's different. Dude, she loves me. Now. I run the mall, yo. You guys are fangirls.
I'm here.
I'm too old for you. I'm 15, yo. I'm so many fangirls. I'm so many fangirls. That's so beautiful. Look at that monster. Hi, Ty. Oh, yeah. I'm so Girls, that's all I need to say. Like, I can't see anymore. I really could. Since I'm like, I have no idea. I was like, easy. And I got a tacky, I got myself a mochila. It's like, you know, martial arts, like, you're really wise. Like, I don't think I do, but I think the dream is that people here are safe. You know, see, that's the point easier. Kona Plaza.
sound touchy. Thank you.
pile.
Diversity and the range and the creativity of music is just ridiculous as well. So I really hope you enjoy this mix as much as I had fun making it. And I'm going to say a massive shout out.
Maybe he was here. How does don't ever work? Saturday is not important to me. I know that none of you can relate to that because you guys are some of the poorest people in the world. Everyone knows that. You've been It was just being like, this is. Like teenager, it's not like I know that I'm openly advertising Zen Master, so it seems alluring because of that. Dude, I'm a Zen Master. Everyone says this is classically like wrong. Dude, like, everyone tells me I do this the wrong way, but I tell them that, like, I'm a Zen master. I'm not trying to be like you. And they thought that was cool. This dude is very humiliated. They say I own the property.
Right now. You have the trust passport.
You don't have it because I own the property.
Hey, how you doing?
They're all mad. They're like, I'm a dom. What's up?
Take a
hit,
take a box for me. All right, you're good. I have a camera on me. Can you put me here?
No.
Okay.
Dude is trying to like stalk me. Not he's like a pedophile or something. small ego. I'm happy with you. Okay. I'm happy with not having this here.
That's what, I don't think that you are. That's why I'm having this conversation with you, so we can clarify what confusion was on here.
Yeah, because I was told that the embassy was like just really trying to make this good. And like,
okay, well, I'll
so
work on
that's
verifying.
All that I'm saying.
Yeah,
like,
I'll work on verifying
like,
all that.
Look up the embassy, look up what's
okay,
going on.
I'll work on clarifying all that, but I'll
this
be here.
This isn't like this like masculine sure. dude. Yeah. I'm trying to
What I'm trying to explain to you, like I said, I'm trying to give you a break here because I don't have all the information I need to be able to trespass your rescue.
Right.
I'm going to verify that, but I'm going to trust that you also know that what you've signed. And apparently, from what I'm being told, is that you're not to come back to Starbucks for sure, and definitely sounds like not to the property at all either. So all
right.
I'll be here, and I'm going to verify all that, and then.
This is the infamous first session. These are like some Indians. Just like keeping it. Like, I'm just gonna duck out of that. Because that's way too far. I'm from the Soviet family, I'm just chilling with people normally. Dude, this is Braddy. This is our feet in your face. You are employees. We are the people who live here. Deal with it, yeah? We're so proud to be employees.
Thank you. Rock Hill Pike and Thompson Avenue.
Chinese, they're like, you guys all bow like to Japan. They bow to K. Like, this is for 10. They respect the kidneys. Like, it's for what it can be. It's not for profit. Absolutely not. They don't expect you to profit. I think it's like, this is 40 years. Just forcing me back in this direction.
Look how this thing's coming.
The killing of the
Shit. の穴で呼吸をすると月のエネルギー。リラックス。落ち着きたい時や冷静になりたい時はとても効果的です。今回は太陽のエネルギーにフォーカスします。
I'm just trying to get this, like, it's a pre, and it wants me to, like, just get this recording. We would have played, documenting the film, like, you gotta understand the law here. You pray that it doesn't exploit your energy.